Virna Jandiroba owned Felice Herrig. Herrig had a 5-3 UFC record. Jandiroba had 1-1. But Jandiroba had a 14-1 MMA record. And Felice Herrig had 15-3, 14-3. And she just mounted her, got her submission. Felice had some pretty good countering, but like, she was just overpowered. She got into the submission. I thought she was going to get pounded, ground and pounded, but she submitted to an armbar. What are your thoughts on this grab?